We are under the lights as the show gets you ready for another edition of Major League Baseball. Tonight, we've got a good matchup in store between the Colorado Rockies and the San Diego Padres. Trevor Story steps in now, and we are set for baseball here this evening. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Hit on the ground out to short. Throw on to first, and one shortstop grounds out to the other, one away. Here's Daniel Murphy now. He's yet to get into the hit column in the series, 0-for-7. Murphy. And they'll go off speed here as this pitch misses. It's 2-1. Now a swing and he pops him up. This is right out in front of the mound. There to pull it in is Machado, and that's out number two. In now for Colorado, Nolan Arenado. He'll get to take his first cuts here. Count moves to a ball and two strikes now. Two out, nobody on. And it's fouled away.
Got to believe the pitcher and catcher understand the fact that he's covering away, and he's covering way away. Don't be shocked if he comes in with something.
Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. Stepping in, Juan Ligares. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Now the 1-1 pitch. Takes a pass and misses. That's strike two. Fastball called, strike three, and there's the first out of the inning. Digging in now for San Diego, Eric Hosmer. In his career against this pitcher, he carries a .308 batting average. Oh, look out! Hot shot to third, and there are two away. In now, Tommy Pham. He was hitless in the shutout last night. Bases are empty here with two men out. And a fastball that misses up in the zone here. It's 2-1. Ball even at 2-2. The pitch. There's a fastball well off the plate for a ball. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Desmond is under this one. And he will make the catch, so that'll do it. And that'll bring in Charlie Blackmon. He was responsible for both of his club's runs batted in last night's ball game. The 1-1 home is in off the plate.
Ball two.
Now a ball fouled down the right field line out of play, so that'll move the count to 2-2 now. Lifted in the air toward the line and right. But this will wind up being a foul ball. The 2-2 one more time. He is swung on and missed. He got him. So the bases are empty with one man gone. And into bat next will be the outfielder David Dahl. Skied into straightaway right. Myers on the move. He gets there and makes the play for the second out of the inning. So bases are empty here with two gone. And the next to dig in will be the outfielder Ian Desmond. The 1-1 home. Is swung on and missed for strike number two.
I mean, this offense has gotten some ugly swings off early. This pitcher is on point right now. He is mixing and matching, and everything's working.
Even count of 2-2 to Ian Desmond. And an off-speed pitch swung on and missed, and with that, the side is retired. And that'll bring up Fernando Tatis Jr. Comes off an 0 for 4 in last night's ball game. Is put in play to the right side of the infield. Gonna be a tough play. And that's the first out. So the base is empty here with one away. And that'll bring in Manny Machado. Now the 2-1 pitch. Is laid off of for ball number three.
Hey, if you're going to throw a pitch like that to this guy, that's right where you want to miss. Any lower, and he'll probably make you pay for it.
Throw to Murphy's in time, and there are two gone now. So here's Will Myers.
The right fielder, Will Myers.
Here now the 2-2. Well hit, but also well fouled into the seats and left. Here's another 2-2. And he fouls this one off. The 2-2 one more time.
Hey, this guy's a hard guy to put away. He's fouling off some tough pitches. 2-2 count, and he just seems to keep hanging right in there.
Pulled high in the air out to left field. Giving chase is Dahl. He gets there to make the catch, and that ends the inning. And that'll bring in Garrett Hampson. Couple of hits for him in four trips to the plate last night. Now the 2-1. Doesn't hit the target. It's ball three.
Three ball count right now. This looks like the best chance of getting a base runner on so far.
Tough to do much with that one. A swing and a miss.
Looked like he swung at ball four right there. Clearly he saw something in that pitch that he liked out of the pitcher's hand, but that wasn't a pitch he was going to do a whole lot with.
The next 3-2. Lifted in the air out to right. Myers is under it. One out. Into the box now, Dom Nunez, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. A 1-1. Misses for the second ball. Two and two to the Colorado catcher. Here now the 2-2.
Hold down. 3-2.
Now a swing and a miss here as he's down on strikes. So it's two up, two down to begin the third. Striding in for the Rockies, Antonio Senzatella. This guy's still looking at a zero in the hit column. In front of the changeup, and he can't keep it fair. Two strikes on him now. Waved at and missed for the third out. Not much of a chance at hitting that one, and the inning is over. Brian Dozier at the plate as we move on to the bottom of inning number three. The 2-2. Skied down the left field line. And that will end up a foul ball. Hit to short. And there's one down now. So striding forward now, Francisco Mejia, as the switch hitter will take his cuts left-handed here. The 1-1 home. Misses low. Good take on the curveball there. Both teams so far yet to crack the hit column. Fouled off. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. On the run is Dahl. He's got it. A nice play there. Two away. So here now is the pitcher, Joey Lucchesi. Ready to deal. Here's the 1-1. And there's a fastball well off the plate inside.
You certainly know he's not trying to work around the pitcher. Sometimes the hardest thing to do is to throw a strike to a guy that you know won't swing the bat.
The 3-1 pitch. And now for the second batter in a row. This is in the air out to left field. Dahl is there and he'll put it away to retire the side. And that brings in the power hitting shortstop Trevor Story. Comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ballgame.
This game is rolling right along as we move into the middle innings with no score. You'd think by now one of these two teams would be able to get some base runners on and get him in, but that hasn't been the case.
So it was a strikeout swinging. Trevor Story is retired to kick off the inning. A little behind on that swing, and now he'll try to shorten up maybe and protect the plate. The 1-2. Hit in the air out to center field. There to pull it in, Lagares, and there are two away now. Here's Nolan Arenado. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far.
Yeah, Maddie, and it looked like a sinker in his last AB that got him to roll over. Kind of similar situation right here. Similar stuff on the mound. Look for them to try and get him to do exactly the same thing as his last AB. He's got to fight to get it elevated just a little bit more.
He's got it. Throw in the dirt to first, and he can't come up with it cleanly. Here's Charlie Blackmon now. 0 for 1 for him here in this one. Arenado leads off first with a pair of outs in the inning. Well, the shortstop's got in play perfectly as he takes this in for the third out. Here's Juan Lagares. He's 0 for 1 thus far. Now one hit fouled over to the right side as the count moves to 1-2. Pitch on the way. And good take that time on a low breaking ball. 2-2 now.
So you'd love for him to offer at that one, but the execution was flawless. Nice curveball that starts in the zone and breaks just out. Just a great take by the batter.
Won't commit on the slider. Good patience, and it's full. 3-2. On deck, there's Eric Hosmer. And he takes strike three called on the fastball. One gone. Next to the plate for the Padres, Eric Hosmer hit it hard but lined out in his first at bat.
And that was one of the hardest hit balls they've had all game, Maddie. It's been a pretty feeble effort by his teammates on the offensive side.
It's a fine line from working down in the zone on 2-2 and bouncing one in there that basically stands no chance at getting swung at. Right there, he basically spiked that one right into the dirt, and now he has to find the zone on a 3-2 pitch.
Padres still with the big goose egg in the hit column thus far. And he comes back with a fastball. Strike three called, and the inning is over. And that'll bring up the speedy outfielder, David Dahl. He'll start off the fifth in this one.
We're moving through the middle of this ball game right now. They want to get things going. How about trying to get some base runners on or at least get a base hit? They don't have any hits going into this part of the game.
The 1-2.
Two balls, two strikes.
On the ground, up the middle. And the fifth inning will start with a ground out, one away. Digging in, Ian Desmond looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at bat.
Yeah, but it was a good changeup, Matty. Good arm action on that pitch. Look for him to try and stay back a little bit more. Let the ball get a little deeper. Don't be shocked if this pitcher tries to rush a heater right here.
And that's the second out.
Number one.
Two out, nobody on. Off speed pitch, just missed inside. Good battle, count remains full. The 3-2 one more time. And he looks at ball four now, so he's aboard, and you always have to worry about the threat of the steal when he's on base.
Dom Nunez.
Now a move over to first, and he'll be back in standing up. This one's outside, quite a bit off the plate that time. Throw over to first, and the runner will get back standing. Here's one that misses inside, and the count's run full now, 3-2.
Good spot for an RBI. Put the ball in play with the runner in motion. He could score all the way from first.
There is Dozier. Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired. So here's the cleanup hitter, Fernando Tatis Jr. And the Friars are into the hit column. Now a throw over to first. Into the box, Manny Machado. Oh my, this ball is crushed. Where will this one end up? And they take the lead. It's gone. Stepping in now, Will Myers. Hard ground ball to third. Arenado has it. Throw on to first, so a good comeback there as he gets the first out of the inning. So one away here with the bases empty, and that'll bring up the power-hitting second baseman, Brian Dozier. On the line, that's a base hit into left field. Into the box now, Francisco Mejia. Fastball, close, but he didn't get it. 2-1. Rolled slowly down the first baseline, but this will wind up a foul ball. 2-2. From the belt, the pitch. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Center fielder on the run. He gets there and makes the play for the second out of the inning. Up next, it'll be the pitcher for the Padres, Joey Lucchesi. So far, 0-for-1 with a flyout. Now the 1-1 pitch. Misses, ball two. Two runs, three hits, and one error for the Padres so far. Late on that one as it's fouled off to the left side. Hoping to send him packing. Pitch on its way. That's popped up. Coming in is Dahl, but he won't get there. It falls in.
Next to the center fielder.
Standing in now, Juan Ligares. Swing and a liner. A leaping try, but it's out of his reach and into the outfield. They're going to extend their lead as the runner scores from second. It's a 3-0 game. In now, Eric Hosmer. Fastball is looked at for strike two. three runs already home here. Pulls this one into the air out into right field. Blackman is under it, and that retires the side. Reimel Tapia will grab a bat and lead things off here in the top of the sixth.
Number 15, Reimel Tapia.
And they'll come back with one in the dirt as the count moves to 2-1 now. Swing and he pops him up. And the pinch hitter is retired here, one away. So the lineup flips over and digging in, Trevor Story. He went down on strikes last time up. Here now the 2-2. Is a wave and a miss. He struck him out. Daniel Murphy steps in now. 0-for-2 for him to this point.
Daniel.
No runs, no hits, no errors in the ballgame for the Rockies thus far. Too close for comfort, and he did a good job just to make contact. Line drive to center field. And there's the first hit of the game for Colorado. At the plate now, Nolan Arenado. Sinker gets the outside for a strike.
One and two.
Lifted in the air toward the line and right. Myers on the move, and no one will track it down. The 1-2.
That's ball two.
Man, this guy's a grinder. Fouls off good pitches and doesn't seem to swing at the ones just off the corner. This guy's a pitcher's nightmare.
Bounce to first. So they do get their first hit, but their first run will have to wait as the inning is over. Carlos Estevez will come on in relief as he'll make his second appearance of the season so far.
Number 54.
Striding in once again, Tommy Pham. He's 0-for-2 with a strikeout in this one. He's set, and the 2-1 pitch. Hit the other way out toward right field. Blackman is under it, one away. Up next is Fernando Tatis Jr. 1-for-2. He grounded out first time up and followed that with a base hit. Look out, hot shot to third, and there are two away. And in steps Manny Machado, 1-for-2 in the ball game thus far.
Yeah, that last at bat, Manny, he turned that fastball around. He didn't hit it a ton, he didn't hit it a country mile, but hey, listen, a home run is a home run.
Now a swing and a chopper foul right at home plate. Again, he sends it out of play. Eighth pitch of the at-bat coming up. Pulls this one in the air out to left. Waiting on it is Dahl, and that retires the side. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Charlie Blackman. Third trip to the plate for him here tonight. 0-for-2 at this point.
Starting to run out of time. They haven't been able to score any runs as we're moving late into this one. A perfect time for this leadoff guy to try to get on base and ignite a rally.
Weak grounder back to the mound. And the throw to first is in time, so the leadoff man is gone here to start inning number 7. At the plate, David Dahl. No hits to this point.
David Dahl.
Two and one to David Dahl. And it's 2 balls and 2 strikes now.
Hey, it's tough when your team is being held scoreless on the scoreboard. He was trying to put him on the board with a swing like that one.
And he misses with that one down and in. It's a full count now, 3-2. And this misses here for ball four. Just the second walk he's issued here into his seventh inning of work. Digging in to try it again, Ian Desmond. No hits in two trips to the plate for him in the ballgame. Just staying alive, putting together a really good at-bat here. Hot shot on the ground is short. To second for one. On to first, it's a double play. As their woes continue, the inning is over. Jairo Diaz gets the call from the pen to take over on the mound and start the home seventh. Here's Will Myers, 0 for 2 from him so far in this one. And a good bite to that slider as he swings through it for the first out of the inning. Here's Brian Dozier now. He's 1 for 2 in the ballgame. 1-1 is taken for ball two.
Pretty good pitch right there. Fastball in off the plate. One of the things you want to do as a pitcher, try to stand those hitters up.
Good breaking ball there, laid off for the second strike. Here now the 2-2. He is swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. Now batting, Francisco Mejia. First 2 men in the inning have both gone down via the punch out, so we'll see if he can fare any better. Diaz features an absolute power slider, and he uses it a lot. He throws it hard and gets a lot of late movement on that pitch.
Yeah, Matt, and this is one of the reasons why this guy is so hard to square up and get the barrel of bat on. He throws hard, and this slider that he throws, it takes a sharp.
A swing and a miss. That retires the side, and that will do it. Emilio Pagan will come on to pitch now as he'll move into the eighth spot in the lineup on the double switch here. Austin Hedges is into the ballgame as well as he'll slide into the pitcher's spot, hitting ninth now on the double switch.
Number 18, Austin.
Now the 1-1 pitch. Runs up and gets this one down. And an off-balance throw is in time as he takes one away. Wow. Ready for another shot now. Dom Nunez. He's 0 for 2 in the ballgame so far. Very high, 2-1.
Got to find a way to scratch at least one across. You do not want to take on the monster closing the game down 3.
Started to chase that time, but then he wisely holds off for ball 3. The 3-1. And the cutter can't find the zone as he surrenders the base on balls here. Josh Fuentes will come on to pinch hit here in a big spot.
Number 8, Josh Fuentes.
Runners on first with one down. Fastball called strike, 1-2. Pagan, a former Tampa Bay Ray, he came here by way of trade earlier this year.
I know he'd tell you he'd like to be playing a little bit better, but I think it's as advertised for this ball club right now. I think the manager is getting exactly what they expect.
This is on the ground over to first. And that'll get on through into right field for a base hit. And that runner will go no further than second as there are 2 aboard now.
Now batting, the shortstop, Trevor.
So now to the plate, Trevor Story. Swing, and there it goes. Deep to left field. That one is out of here. This game is tied.
Your attention, please.
So they'll go to the bullpen now, and it'll be the left-hander here to face the upcoming left-handed batter. To the plate now, Daniel Murphy. Drilled to first. And he'll take it to the bag himself for the out. Now at the plate, Nolan Arenado. He got on top of one and was a ground-out victim last time. And now a a fastball, but he's able to hold off on it, and it's 2-1 now. And that misses off the plate and low, so it's 3-1 now.
Every base runner in a close game like this really matters, so you can't afford to be giving out free passes this late.
And he lays off ball four. Now the potential go-ahead run is on base here. Here's the 1-2. And a fastball swung on and hit to second. Dozier has it on to first, and this will remain a tie ball game as the inning is over. Wade Davis will come on in relief as he'll make his second appearance of the season so far. Now at the plate, Austin Hedges. The 1-2.
He went with the off speed there once he got him to 0-2, but now that they both missed, I think we'll see more of a challenge pitch here. You don't have to give in, but you can't be too cute either.
Outside in a full count, 3-2. And this one's chopped foul right at home plate. Hit back up the middle. A diving effort here as he gets a glove on it. And a good try to recover that time, but he'll beat it out as he's aboard to kick off the inning. Into the box, Juan Ligares. Now a bunt attempt here. The second for one, but he'll put this in his pocket and be content with just the one out. Eric Hosmer to the plate now.
Yeah, and this is the guy for me. I think this is the guy in the clubhouse that the guys truly gravitate towards. The total package of Eric Hosmer's game is really special.
The 1-2. Breaking ball that time that misses out of the zone.
We could see the runner in motion here on a 3-2 count with one out. There's a pretty good chance he's going to get a pitch to swing at, and if not, it's ball four anyways.
In there, a base hit. And with that, the go-ahead runs up to second now with only one away. Stepping in now, Tommy Pham. Hit the other way out toward right field. Blackman is under it, and he makes the catch for the second out. And it'll be the cleanup spot for the Padres. Fernando Tatis Jr. in a big at-bat in this one. Two on, two away here in the eighth. 1-1. Here it is. And he turns this one around high and deep to center field. A ball that's carrying. And he brings it down to end the inning as the go-ahead run is left stranded. Craig Stammen will be on the mound to start the ninth inning, and his job will be keeping the ball game tied until the bottom half. New inning set to get underway. David Dahl to the plate now. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far. Is laid off for ball two. Three and one to the Rockies left fielder.
I'd be real surprised if he goes back out away there on the mound. This is a count for a fastball challenge, and we'll see if he's ready for it in the box.
Hits this one hard the other way. Machado on the slide. Got him. Ready for another chance? Ian Desmond, who could really use a knock here, 0 for 3 in the game so far. Did a good job to shorten up and protect the plate, and he'll have another shot at it here. The 1-2 is offered at and missed. He chased it for strike three. At the the plate, Garrett Hampson, 0 for 2 for him to this point. And that jammed him a bit there as it's fouled at the plate. Sent on the ground out to second. Throw in time, and the side is retired. Brian Shaw will come on now, and he'll slide into the seventh spot in the lineup following the double switch. Peter Mooney will also come on now as he'll move into the pitcher's number nine hold in the order here on that double switch.
Number 31, Peter.
The 1-1 home. Line towards center field. And a knock for him this time. He's 2 for 4 for the game. With that, the inning opens with the Padres getting their leadoff man on base.
The right fielder, number 4, Weir.
Into the box now, Will Myers. Got it back in time there, and it's 2-1. Shaw was known as a short relief specialist, a guy who came in, got one or two big outs, but with the new pace of play rules, they're forcing a change for this right-hander. 3-1 to him now. That misses ball 4. So now the potential winning run moves into scoring position where a single could end this thing. Possible winning run on second. No one out. Good breaking ball there. Laid off for the second strike. According to the career numbers on the back of his baseball card, Dozier has a slugging percentage a little over 425, a respectable number. And this is swung on and missed. And boy, they took care of a key man there. One away. On the ground to short. Could this be two? One there. Back to first. And that was a sparkler. A double play, and the inning is over. Drew Pomeranz takes the mound as he'll be the first man to pitch here in extra innings.
Number 15.
We are into extra innings. Standing in, Dom Nunez. No hits to this point. 1-1. Lifted down the line in left. Left fielder giving chase. He gets to it and makes the catch for the first out. So digging in now, Peter Mooney.
Peter Mooney.
And he'll lay off the fastball down low. It's 2-1 now. Maybe trying to back him up a bit there with the fastball.
When you've got a guy that throws a good two-seam fastball, you have to be ready for him to try to run it inside and jam you. Good job to lay off that one, but I wouldn't be surprised if we see it again.
And he lays off ball 4. Now the potential go-ahead run is on base here. Trying to pick things up where we left off. Trevor Story is one away. The runner at first represents the potential go-ahead score. Double play is in order, however. The count now at 2-1. Now the 2-1. Got him. And that's the third time we've written a K next to his name in this one.
The first baseman, number 9.
Stepping into the box, Daniel Murphy. There are 2 gone and the possible go-ahead run at first. Now the 2-1. Count even at 2-2. Here's the 2-2. Line towards center field. And that's in there. Base hit.
Now batting, the third baseman, Nolan.
At the plate, Nolan Arenado. Tough curveball that time, but he's able to make a little contact to keep this at bat going. One and two. Here it is. Now a fastball runs inside and drills him. Oh, that's gotta hurt. So a big spot here, and stepping in, Charlie Blackmon, as he'll hit with the go-ahead run at third and two away. The 2-2. Heading out towards shallow right. Myers is after it. He can't get there, so the inning will continue. One run scores, and he's safe. Jose Castillo trots in from the bullpen here as he inherits a tough spot with two on and two away.
Your attention, please. Now pitching for the Padres, number 65.
So now to the plate, David Gall lifted in the air out towards left center. Left fielder giving chase. He's not going to get it, and the two-out rally continues.
Now batting, the center fielder, Ian Desmond.
Standing in now, Ian Desmond. And that misses ball four, so it's first and second now with two out. Ryan McMahon will get the call here as he'll hit for the pitcher.
Ryan McMahon.
Lifted down the line and left. And they can't run it down. The 2-2. There's a swing and a high deep drive headed for the right field corner, but it bends just foul into the second deck. Another one sent foul. Another try at 2-2, and he strikes him out here for out number three, but the damage has been done, as now they'll need some extra inning heroics to pull this one out. James Pazos is out from the bullpen now as he'll make his first appearance here on the season.
Number 47.
Now in the box, Austin Hedges. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. There's strike two as the hanging slider was let go. It's a 2-2 count to the Padres catcher. Swing and a miss, and that'll get a groan from the home supporters here. One away.
Up next for the Padres.
Here's Juan Ligares now. He's got a base hit tonight. The 1-1 is strike two swinging.
That front door slider is a devastating pitch. By the time you realize it's in the zone, it's too late, and you can't even put a good swing on it.
To two balls and two strikes now. Here now the 2-2. Gets him looking, strike three. First baseman Eric Hosmer is in. He comes into this appearance in the midst of a 1-for-4 day. Fouled away. San Diego down to their final strike. Lays off 2-2 now. Swing and a miss. He struck him out, and that'll do it here as the ball game is over.
Hey, it took him an extra frame to do it, but hey, they're not going to complain as they lock up a nice road victory here in 10 innings.
And tonight's final, 7-3. Colorado crossed the plate three times in the eighth, helping propel them to the win. Brian Shaw claims the win out of the pen, his first. So that's a wrap here tonight. For Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, and Heidi Watney, this is Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, find us on Twitter, at MLB The Show.
The final line score for our ball game tonight, for the victorious Rockies, 7 runs on 6 hits. No errors. They left 7 men on base. For the Padres, 3 runs on 8 hits. 1 error. They left 6 men on base. The winning pitcher is Brian Shaw. His record is now 1-0. The loss goes to Drew Pomeranz. He falls to 0-1. Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 46 minutes. Thank you for joining us here tonight. And we remind you to please drive home safely.